Do I have to return my SafeLink phone? If you are no longer eligible for the program or if you receive a replacement device, you may need to return your SafeLink phone. Check SafeLink's terms and conditions or contact their customer service for specifics.